Welcome to the Church of Bessastaðir and Happy New Year. We hope this year will be better than the last one. And sure it is, because it begins with a wedding. This is a big day for Friðrik Ingi Friðriksson and Bæba Megre. We surely feel happy for you, and here we will experience the most beautiful thing, honest love, between two persons before the eyes of God. We shall put the sign of the cross on us, the sign which includes faith and hope and love, and we say, in the name of the God, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Here we witness your steadfast love to each other. On this day, we all wish you happiness, Friðrik Ingi and Bæba. Furthermore, we pray with you that by God's help, you may fulfill God's purpose for the whole of your earthly life together. That you may experience the joy of sharing love and gratitude, respect and compassion, the love that God reveals us. And talking about love, what is most precious in all human relations? That is what one most clearly sees in the situation where man and woman join in the promise to stand together, to give and receive. Experience has taught us that love is an ability that comes from above, something that God gives us. It's a gift. Therefore, I say to you, ask always God to preserve your love you have for each other. The love which is described in the words of the apostle, love suffers long and is kind. Love does not envy. Love does not parade itself, is not puffed up. It does not behave rudely. Not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth. It bear all things. It never ends. And we shall also hear these words of Christ, which stand in the Gospel of Matthew. And he answered and said unto them, have you not read that he who made them at the beginning made them male and female, and said, for this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and they two shall become one flesh. So then they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let not man separate. Amen. Now we shall listen to some romantic music. actually a wedding hymn, Icelandic wedding hymn. So that is in context. So now I ask the bride and the groom to come up to the altar together, please. Now I ask you, Friðrik Ingi Friðriksson, is it your sincere will to have this woman, Bæba Megre, as your wife?
Yes.
Do you promise to be faithful to her, love her, and respect her all the days of your life?
Yes.
Likewise, I ask you, Bæba Megre, is it your sincere will to have this man, Friðrik Ingi Friðriksson, as your husband?
Yes.
Do you promise to be faithful to him, love him, and respect him all the days of your life?
Yes.
Now I ask Hróbjartur, who is the Lord of the Rings, to bring the rings. Takk fyrir, thank you. Lord, giver of life and love, bless these rings, and that they may be a symbol of the holy promises made here in your sight. Amen. And please join hands. As you have now before God and in the presence of these witnesses promised each other love and faithfulness in holy matrimony, I now declare you husband and wife in the name of God, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us pray. God, the author and giver of all good things, who has consecrated this estate of marriage and made it holy, cause your blessing to descend and rest upon your servants who have been joined together in your name. Grant that they may dwell in unity and love all the days of their life, seeking one another's welfare, bearing one another's burdens, and sharing one another's joys. Fill their dwelling with good things, that they may have for the supply of their own wants, and for the relief of him who is in need. And above all, most merciful Father, we pray you to enrich their souls with your heavenly grace, that may obey and serve all their days, and at the last be made partakers of your eternal kingdom. In name of Jesus Christ. And let us say the Lord's Prayer in our own language. Faðir vor, þú sem ert á himnum, helgist þitt nafn, til komið þitt ríki, verði þinn vilji svo á jörðu sem á himni. Gef oss í dag vort daglegt brauð og fyrir gef oss vora skuldir, svo sem við er og fyrir gefum vorum skuldunautum. Eigi leið þú oss í freistni, heldur frelsa oss frá illu, því að þitt er ríkið, mátturinn og dýrðinn að eilífu. Amen. Receive the Lord's blessing. And then we stand up. Drottinn blessi þig og varðveiti þig. Drottinn láti sína ásjón og lýsa yfir þig og sé þér náðugur. Drottinn upplyfti sínu augliti yfir þig og gefi þér sinn frið. Í nafni Guðs föður, sonar og heilags anda. Amen. Friðrik Ingi, you may kiss your bride. Now we hear another song. Finally, I will say that we will support you as husband and wife by respecting you as such and pray for you. Ingi, don't forget the anniversaries. As one said, what's the best way to get your husband to remember the anniversary? Get married on his birthday. So go in peace and live happily together. Amen. Take photo. Verið þið blessuð og njótið nýs árs. Takk fyrir allt gamalt og gott. Ég skil að því að þið eru fyrir norðan, hjónin. Já. Já, að hitta mömmu, hún er 85 ára í dag reyndar. Já, ammæli í dag. Já. Já.
Can say something in Latvian, they will hear.
Yeah.
Yeah. Speak.
I don't know what to say.
Are you happy?
Yeah, I am. So intense, visst, ja. Og faldi ég sko spið við nú, ja. Fæst ekki er í hóku. Þú kamerar, það fæst. Vissi þér það.
Bless.
Ja, ég sá. Hvað? Það þú að
með fólkið sem er ekki sinn lengur.
Já.
Now the biggest challenge, the car.
Það var umslagið, já. Hefðu, hvað segir þið? Já, segja bless bara við. Takk fyrir, Bolli. Takk fyrir okkur. Verðum svo samt, þetta eru pár.
Já,
alveg
tilbúin.
Matt
undir
mannars er 85 ára.
Já. Nú, til hamingju. Já.
gott mál.
Áframegi, það er jafn gott og við.
Biggest challenge is this car.
Other side.
Other side, no?
Yeah.